A bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City. It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T-virus, a mutagenic toxin created by the international enterprise Umbrella Incorporated for use in bioweapon experiments. The Raccoon City Police Department's Special STARS unit immediately began investigation in the affair. But the Umbrella Corporation's experiments were far from finished.
What have we got here?
Why'd he bite me?
Man, what a mess! What could have done this? What was that? What are these things? All right, that's far enough. Don't move! Don't move. No! That was a clean hit. We're running out of ammo here.
Oh! Wait! Don't shoot!
Get down!
We can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer.
In town, and the whole place went
great.
Insane.
The radio's out.
You're a cop, right?
Yeah, first day on the job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
Hey, could you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you.
No!
Look out! still in one piece.
I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Freeze! Who are you? What are you doing here?
Hold your fire! I'm a human!
Sorry about that. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies. Thank you.
Are you? Oh, you must be the new guy. Leon. Sorry, but it looks like your party has been canceled.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving zombies in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything. They risked their lives to reveal the truth, but no one believed them. Not long after that, all this started to happen.
Hang in there.
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here. Take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go.
But...
just go.
Fine. But I'm coming back for you. But I'm coming... just hold on.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. It all began as an ordinary day in September. An ordinary day in Raccoon City. A city controlled. By Umbrella. No one dared to oppose them, and that lack of strength would ultimately lead to their destruction. I suppose they had to suffer the consequences of their actions, but there would be no forgiveness. If only they had had the courage to fight. It's true that once the wheels of justice begin to turn, nothing can stop them. Nothing. It was Raccoon City's last chance, and my last chance. My last escape. September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow, I'm still alive. Okay, we've got to get out of here.
What? What do you think you're talking about? I just lost my daughter out there! How dare you tell me to go back outside?
I'm sorry about your daughter, but there isn't gonna be any rescue. We have to get out of here!
No! I'm not going anywhere!
I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters! Now leave me alone!
Brad, hang in there. Why is... Someone doing something about this.
I didn't know you were still alive, Jill. The police aren't trained for this kind of situation. What could they do? Listen, he's coming for us. We're both gonna die.
What are you saying?
You'll see. He's after STARS members. There's no escape.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.